The body of Indian prisoner Kirpal Singh, who died in a prison in Pakistan's Lahore city on April 11, has been brought to India this afternoon. The body was brought to the Attari-Wagah border by Pakistani authorities and handed over to the Border Security Force after completing the legal formalities. Close relatives and residents from Kirpal Singh's village in Gurdaspur district were present on the occasion. Kirpal Singh was arrested in 1992 on charges of spying for India. He died in mysterious circumstances in Kot Lakhpat jail in Lahore. Pakistani officials claimed he suffered cardiac arrest. His family has challenged this.
Powered by NNIS.